This video clip presents a quick overview of the two-point perspective feature. In the 3D perspective window, it is possible to switch from the default three-point perspective projection to a two-point perspective projection at any time. For architectural representation, it's desired to display the project using two-point perspective projection. This ensures that all vertical edges will appear as parallel vertical lines without distortion. In the case of photography, the correction of such vertical distortion of the building may be handled using tilt and shift lenses. In ARCHICAD perspective view, the new point perspective projection provides a one-click solution. In earlier versions, in order to set the two-point perspective in ARCHICAD, we had to set the camera's vertical position, the so-called camera Z, and the camera target vertical position, so-called target Z, for the same values as in the perspective settings. However, in that case, the original position and viewing angle settings of the building were changed. From now, you only need to check the Use Two-Point Perspective checkbox in the Perspective Settings dialog to view the 3D model from a two-point rather than three-point perspective. You can also activate the two-point perspective from the context menu by right-clicking in the 3D window. With this, all 3D vertical edges appear vertical in perspective projection while maintaining the camera's original position and viewing angle. This perspective view remains until you navigate away in the 3D window. For saving this setting, let's activate the two-point perspective and save the 3D view in the Navigator view map. Or you can also update an existing one using the Redefine Image Settings with Current checkbox in the View Settings dialog. This feature emulates the vertical correction function of tilt-shift lenses in photography.